Cek, oke, balik lagi dengan saya Aldi, dan sekarang kita akan lanjutkan lagi Levi Strength, dan kita berada sekarang video ini di part 13 ya, dimana video kemarin itu kita dibawa sama siapa itu nama anunya, kulaman namanya lupa, oke dibawa dan dibawa ke dark room, dan itu di dekat anu gitu, semacam foto gitu, kayak foto apa apa nama yang itu yang dijadikan kayak gitulah dipoto, tapi ya dikasih obat abuse lah apa biar nggak bergerak gitu. Dan kemarin dan Max mengira dia kemarin juga udah berhasil mengubah masa lalunya, cuma seperti apa, apa dia benar-benar berhasil atau enggak, kita coba lanjut dulu ya. Main juga dia nanya, aku kenapa main game ini apa ya? Gak diterjemahkan gitu, ya singkatnya sih aku bahasa Inggrisku kurang baik.
Oke.
Okay. Aku paham okay, cuman ya gimana ya?
You're safe. I wanna play.
Aku tanya salah mengartikan aja gitu, cuman aku pahamnya maksudnya gitu. Jadi ya begitulah.
I hope I did everything right this time.
Semampunya saja, jadi maaf kalau kurang bisa.
Good work, David. Chloe, oh, you're alive. Oh, you're alive.
Ya, temannya Chloe yang sebelumnya di episode
David,
4 ya, di bagian terakhir di tembak kepalanya.
Fixed everything.
Tembak di kepalanya.
Well, sir.
Jadi dia berhasil membuat masa lalu dan tidak membuat Chloe tewas. Oke, aku lama nggak main, serius.
We're almost in San Francisco. I'm so stressed, but I'm so excited too.
San Francisco.
Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time. When we were innocent.
Sir.
The beginning of the end for Jefferson.
Oh iya, Jefferson namanya, baru ingat.
It's so weird to be in between realities. Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
I can't wait to land in Frisco. Nobody calls it Frisco, so please don't.
Ya, masih belum ada lanjutannya gitu. Bertayus lagi.
We're almost in San Francisco. I'm so excited too.
Please fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you. We're starting our descent in a few minutes. It's a beautiful day in San Francisco with clear skies and cool 60 degrees. We hope you enjoyed your trip and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't have to fly at all anymore.
How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
Just a bit.
It's been a tough week at Blackwell. So I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it, Principal Wells.
That's a smart way of telling me to stop whining. We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guy you wanted in San Francisco, but we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there.
Singkatnya di sebelumnya, dia, si Max ini, kan dia pas kontes apa tadi, kan aku lupa, pokoknya kontes dia
Max.
Menang.
You're not
dan
just screwing
dibawa
around
ke
this time.
Ini San Francisco. Dan kita sampai di seperti tempat namanya pameran seni gitu. Galeri lah pokoknya, tempat-tempat galeri gitu.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Max, after this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm going to eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
Ya kan, dia berpikir kalau udah selesai masa-masa mengerikannya. Cuman kita lihat dulu apa masih betul.
Wow, Sir Max, you did it somehow.
Dulunya pakai stiker mainnya, karena bilangnya experience lebih bagus kalau pakai stick. Tapi aku lupa cara larinya gimana. Aduh. Damn, salah. Oke.
Okay. Like, I do not understand art.
Pada foto kita.
How much would you pay
for that?
That is different. Loving the retro vibes.
Hi, excuse me. You're Max Caulfield, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Sorry to bother you, but my name is Danny Lee, and I'm with the Berkeley People's Herald. I edit their art section, and I totally dig your work. Now, I know the whole ironic selfie thing is kind of played out, but there's something timeless about your images, so I'd love to set up an appointment or interview with you when you get a chance. Here's my card. So great talking with you, Max.
You too, Danny.
Oke, ini foto kita.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi. You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
Yep. Apa benar-benar kejadian?
Hey, are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your notes.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude.
Mabuk berudara.
Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot. Oh, come on. Please answer.
Max, holy shit, man, your vision. It's true. You saw the tornado, it's coming.
What? Oh no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach.
Chloe, can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Oh my god. The tornado was real. Oh, I didn't fix shit. Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed.
Dan penglihatan yang
there has to be a way to stop this. for
good. Masa lalu betul-betulan. Dan sekarang kita harus kemana ini? Apa harus pakai kekuatan foto lagi?
How much would you pay for that?
Nyata benar ya.
Excuse me, I'd love to ask you a few questions about your work.
Sorry, but...
Cepat fokus. Come on, man.
Oh, you're Max Caulfield, right? Tell me what kind of instant camera you use.
Can we talk later? Thanks. I literally do not have the time to deal with everybody.
Ah, mana ini? Fokus dong, eh. Ya,
okay. I totally am into your photography.
Not right now. Focus, Max. Chloe needs you now.
Kamu namain susah deh.
Oh my gosh, can I pick your brain for an hour? Thanks, but I'm busy. Zen, Max, Zen. There's nobody
okay,
here but you.
Sini.
Nobody.
Nah, baru ketemu. Hah.
What am I doing to time? I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple.
Dia punya cara simple yaitu ngerobek fotonya biar
nggak ke
San Francisco.
Chloe comes first.
Tapi itulah dia ngubah. Dia harus kembali ke tempat di dark room. Harus kembali ke dark room dia. Tempat yang mengerikan. Sudah salah ya, ke di sini kesiksa.
I'm back here again. I thought I
kalau ke San Francisco nggak bisa nolong temannya.
Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus, it's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out.
Seperti kau kembali ke kelas.
It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Oh, I had to let Victoria Chase go.
You let her...
Don't be stupid, okay? She's exactly where she deserves to be.
No.
Oh, as if you care. Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now... Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste.
Kamu akan menang kontes tadi.
I burned all your stuff.
Dan kau menghancurkannya. Apalagi itulah.
Fuck. He burned my diary. That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you. Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said, something weird.
Seperti mengatakan sesuatu yang aneh.
There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Diam, Max. Kamu, kalau aku ada di situ, kepentung kamu, anjay. Jengkel tau gak?
Please.
Orang begini nih, orang brengsek nih. Orang sakit, menurutku sakit. Ya mungkin aja kalau mungkin kalau kita mencari nyatanya ada ini.
This final dose won't hurt. What?
No, David, no.
Mundurin.
No more nosebleeds.
Wait, hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh, you got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
Foto terakhir.
Would you take one last picture of me? I want to be your best subject.
I almost don't believe that, but I think you've finally learned from me.
Ya, apa dia tetap mau nyuntik kok sama aja.
I promise, this final dose won't hurt.
David, watch out!
How did you know that?
Get the camera next to you!
No gun. No balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me. David Madsen. Of course.
Oke, kita mundurkan lagi.
It's over.
You are not going to stop me.
He's hiding a gun over there.
Salah.
Going to stop me.
David, kick that table.
Yes, sir.
Salah juga, David, ya ampun.
Me.
over.
Nah, baru benar. Ah.
Oh Lord, Max. Are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos. Warren.
Dia bakar semuanya, semua fotonya dibiarin.
I can use that picture he took of us. Shit, no signal.
Ya, kesian dari sinyal.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson, but you won't need this anymore.
Kita.
The Prescotts had to know about this.
David, are you okay?
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson was going to kill me, like he did to Victoria Chase.
Oh no. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
I never did. Until too late.
You shouldn't have to suspect your teacher.
He wasn't a real teacher. He just wanted to lecture. It was part of his sick plans.
Well, he still had the right idea to tell the principal that Jefferson acted shady around Kate Marsh. And Max, I treated Kate like shit. I know she's a good person, but I'm not. I hope I get to tell her that soon.
Me too. I think that would make her very happy.
I knew Nathan Prescott was a threat. I just waited too long to neutralize him.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. But Nathan killed Rachel and Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only I wasn't so stupid.
No, I should have told Principal Wells Nathan had a gun and almost used it. I put the school in danger.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation. I had all the high-tech toys, well, you had each other.
Maybe she learned from you.
I think she only learned how to hate my guts.
You both had a tough start. And I know it wasn't easy.
I'm not going to make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great. I tried to be a good father, too. But you saw how that went.
You tried. It's obvious you care. Even if your methods are
fucked up. I know.
I'm glad I stood up for you.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but it's hard to come home after war. Most people don't know or care what it's like. Except Joyce. She gave me hope. A new life.
And you saved mine. Chloe, she would be proud of you.
I just want to see her safe with her mother. I promised Joyce I would go see a family counselor. I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me dad, but maybe she'll stop calling me step douche. So, where is Chloe?
Gimana ini? Sembunyikan kebenaran aja.
David, she was pretty stressed out, so she went to go medicate before I ended up in here. So she's okay.
Oh, thank God. For once, I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you. Go on now. You've seen enough of this room.
Udah cukup melihat ruangan ini.
Okay, teacher. Let's see what kind of photo evidence you shit all over this computer.
Okay, kita keluar. Gelap-gelap.
Freedom.
Bebas. Tuh balik badai, apanya bebas.
Yes. Warren, can you hear me? Never mind. Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Wells Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kinda scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
Oke, jadi dari pembicaraan tadi si Max minta foto yang pas di acara apa itu namanya, yang kayak ada pengumuman gitu, pengumuman kontes foto gitu kan. Kan ada itu si Warren minta foto bareng gitu kan. Jadi itu tadi Max minta foto itu, dan seperti biasa dia mau mengubah masa lalu lagi. Mengingat untuk sekarang ini si Chloe statusnya masih meninggal ya, statusnya belum belum hidup lagi. Ya, dapat SMS dari siapa?
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Oh, bener SMS, anu pesan suara.
Max, it's Nathan.
Nathan.
I just wanted to say, I'm sorry.
Ini aku ingin ngomong, aku maaf.
I didn't want to hurt Kate.
Aku gak masuk nyakiti Kate atau Rachel. Dan aku gak ingin menyakiti semua.
Everybody use me.
Semua orang menggunakanku.
Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now.
Si Jefferson datang pada aku.
Be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next.
Asmek, dia mau nyakitimu. Jadi intinya Nathan itu sebenarnya baik, cuman ya dimana diancam gitu. Udah digunakan, dibunuh lagi. Itu kotanya kacau men, kotanya badai. Nah ini pertanyaannya, ini copyright nggak nih musiknya? Aku baru inget deh. Duh, tornado. Oke, sepertinya sampai di sini saja dulu part 13 kali ini. Karena aku nggak mau lama-lama, karena ya kamu tahu sendiri lah aku video live streamku gimana. Lama nanti bosanin. Jadi ya begitulah. Dan terima kasih udah nonton video ini, like, share, dan subscribe. Dan kalau menonton video ini kurang menarik, bisa dikasih jempol ke bawah. Dan sampai jumpa di video-video Life is Strange lainnya.